The Tri-C JazzFest is a personal happening for me. And when I think through the years, I have two very special memories of the JazzFest. One, when Common was here last year, what an incredible performance. And we had the chance to engage with him and just have some real fun with him on stage. And then my favorite, Brian Culbertson. Anytime Brian is anywhere near me, I am gonna go to his show. And when Brian comes to the JazzFest, he turns it out. And of course, there's Cleveland's own Dominic Farinacci. Always great to see him. What a civic pride he is. We've watched him grow over the years, and it's great to see him perform as well as spend some time to just catch up with him as what he's been doing over the year between festivals.